please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off, and keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
We would like to be the first to welcome you to Dallas-Fort Worth, where it's currently 8:42 p.m. As a reminder, please stay seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off. Keep the aisle clear of all items. Don't forget to check your seat back pocket and surrounding areas to ensure you have all your belongings like cell phones, tablets, headphones, chargers, and wallets. Once you have exited the aircraft, you are not allowed to reboard. When you open the overhead compartment, please be careful as items may have shifted in flight. Also, double check the items you bring down from the overhead compartment, as many bags do look alike, so just make sure you grab your own. We are arriving at gate 820 this evening. Check the monitors inside the terminal to find the baggage claim information. We know you have a choice in airlines, and we American Airlines appreciate your business. Again, we do apologize for the delay this evening, and thank you for flying with us. Welcome to Dallas.